Hi, I'm Connor Martin. I'm going to be doing the 24 hours of strict pull-up record. It's a Guinness Book of World Record, and I have to complete 7,601 strict pull-ups in a day.
3, 2, 1, go!
So the entire process of adopting Ava was it was difficult. She was brought to us on, you know, a one-day notice, which was a unique challenge as a parent, to go from not having a child to having a baby in a day. A lot of logistics went into that process. From 0 to 5 months, everything was pretty much bliss. And then at 5 months, we got the devastating news that they were gonna move to place her somewhere else. So we liquidated literally all of our financial assets to support legal fees for her. Flash forward a year, we were lucky enough to have our lawyer win the case, but it left us in a financially devastating position. And if it weren't for us talking about that with some people at our church, we never would have found LifeSong. And LifeSong's a wonderful organization which really just comes alongside people who are trying to adopt kids. And what they did was they evaluated our situation, they evaluated what we were doing, and they decided to pay back most of our financial debt, which we would never have been able to actually pay back. And that was the inspiration for me to do more and to give that opportunity for someone else. And that's why I took on the pull-up challenge. So the pull-up challenge was 24 hours of strict pull-ups. And it was the most strict pull-ups accumulated across the 24 hours. And it was a Guinness Book of World Record. My goal was to break the current world record, which was 7,600 reps within a 24-hour period. And in order to do that, I knew that I would have to train extensively to get there. So I set out an 8-month training plan. I'll spare you the specific details of each piece, but basically the concept was in month one to accumulate a total rep count of 7,600 within a month, and then month two, accumulate 7,600 reps in 3 weeks, month three in 2 weeks, month four in 1 week, and then hold that 1 week cadence all the way across through the rest of the 8 months. Over the entire total of that 8 month period, I accumulated over 80,000 reps in training. To me, the goal of breaking the world record was always a secondary goal. I used that platform to raise awareness for LifeSong. So I knew that I had the physical capacity and ability to take on something like this, and that if I utilized my strengths, that I could rally people behind this idea and raise funds for LifeSong. So the thing I'm most proud of is that I did just that. We raised about $14,000, which I know has now at some point been used to fund somebody else adopting a child. So some other child out there has a life with a family that loves them because of what the community did with this pull-up effort. And that's the thing I'm most proud of. It was never about me successfully getting this world record, although I wanted it. It was more about doing that. And that's the thing I'm most proud of. Family is everything to me. I grew up in a family that's really, really close-knit. everybody's family has, flaws and intricacies and whatnot. But I always feel like I've had the best family in the world, and the best parents. And I love my kids. I've always wanted to be a dad, and my daughter and my daughters mean the world to me. And I feel like my number one job in life is to set them up for success, right? And give them every bit of knowledge that I've gained in life, give them every opportunity that I've had. And it matters to me. They matter to me. And I would go to great lengths to ensure that I have time with them, ensure that they feel loved. They matter. They matter. They're my world.